Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to enable, view, and clear Task Scheduler history in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. Open Start, and in the search bar, type in Task Scheduler. In the right pane, look for an entry that says Enable All Tasks History. Click on it. It should change to Disable All Task Histories. Then, click on the Task Scheduler library in the left pane. It should open a list of all of your scheduled tasks. You can right-click on any of them and select Properties. If you then go to History, you can see the history in detail. To clear the task scheduler history, open the Event Viewer. To do that, go to Settings, type in Event Viewer. Then go to Event Viewer Local, Application Services and Logs, Microsoft, Windows, Task Scheduler, Operational. Right-click on it and select Clear Log. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.